The execution date for a death row inmate convicted of killing a Lawrence County Sheriff's deputy is set for later this month. 66-year-old Andrew Howard Brannon is scheduled to die by lethal injection on January 13th. He's accused of murdering Lawrence County Sheriff's deputy Kyle Dinkheller in 1998.